with that side. It's going to be very difficult and get a few more into the backhand of Quadri. Even against more driven attackers, he can chop. You can see how quick for the attacker.
Four, three.
Brilliant from Quadri Aruna here. And Phyllis, chop smash, he sends it up to the sky. Can't get over that one, Phyllis races in. One of the best rallies of the
event. 6-4.
You can surely allow them to take your breath after that if you're the umpire. Nice twiddle from Phyllis. Oh, it catches the edge.
7-4. 4-8.
Some more kind of shot. Indeed. There's so many long points. Of course, Phyllis is a chopper as well. Always helps.
Eight, six. 12. 9-6.
Brink. Across the body from Phyllis there. It's about on the planet. Points. Comes in and look. What a counter! It's me. This is round 32 action.
Left one.
Oh.
One all.
The power of that lashes at it, Quadri Aruna. There, as well as the kind of flamboyant backhand serve. Toriola, a legend for them, comes to mind. Regardless of the outcome.
Five-four.
He's back.
5-4.
And Aruna can recover. Out. Control from Quadri, but that back. Ooh.
6-7.
Oh, maybe Phyllis saw.
8-7. 8-all.
Well played indeed. Ooh, this goes a little bit. Oh, I think it hit the top edge off his right. Bit of fortune on the backhand, but not to be that time. Not affected by the net, and all. You're going to have to fight like mad. Come back.
Voila.
Yeah. twiddles it. It's almost a tennis back on the stand for Vrinka, isn't it? From Phyllis. There's the Katsaruna out. Aruna's done really well. Oh, that's one that. He just got it back. Easy right there. Being at his best, but I think Aruna has.
17!
How a defender can even do that.
11,
look
10.
At that.